This used to be a fun house, but now it's full of evil clowns.